Back joining us now to answer your pet questions on this snowy, snowy day is Dr. Kim Hammond. How was your ride in?
I think it's okay to drive as long as no one else is on the road.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, and that's the problem. I mean, you know, you're going to get stuck because there's, you know, obviously other encumbrances like cars sliding. But, you know, I think the highway department's doing really well. The JFX was fine. Some of the side roads had patches. Mm-hmm. But today's not the day.
No,
today
right.
is not
right.
the day.
Nope.
Stay off the roads. And I have to tell you something. You know, if you have emergencies for your pet, Falls Road is open. You can call us. You can come in. Take your time. Falls Road is clear, and it's an easy ride off the JFX.
All right. Speaking of the pets, we've seen a lot of folks out with their pets in the snow.
Yeah.
Some things people need to remember when they're out there with their animals.
Well, look, you know, the first thing is house training. You know, you let your dogs go outside to pee and poop, and they sit down in the snow, and they don't want to do it, and they come inside and pee and poop. It's a disaster.
Yeah.
So, you know, maybe push away a little area so that they can do it.
That's,
you know, shovel a little area and be careful and forgive them if they make mistakes because it's going to be a disaster today.
Okay.
You know, other things that happen, and it just seems so silly, but, you know, you get out there and you're throwing snowballs, and sometimes you throw balls at the dog. It actually hurts. When you throw a ball at the dog and it hits them, hurts, can hurt their eyes. So, you know, little kids have to kind of be advised. This is this big first snowball. Everybody thinks throwing a snowball is fun.
Yeah.
We're
going to
get dogs with little eye injuries.
Oh. I tell you, my dog hates the snow, and I think it's because of what you were saying, those little snowballs that they actually develop on their paws
and
their hair.
Sure, they get all over their hair. They get just like little frozen snow, like icicles all over.
You should pull them off.
You should, or take them inside or be aware if they've been outside for a while. You've got to check them out. You know, they sweat through their paws, and that freezes. And it's a disaster.
Cool. So there's only certain types of dogs that really like to be out there for prolonged.
This is actually a fun day for a lot of dogs.
Yeah.
But some dogs are just, you know, they've never seen it. It's just, it's a giant fright. Another interesting thing you have to be very careful of is getting hit by a car. Sometimes these dogs are running in the streets. The cars can't stop.
Yes.
They slide. It's going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, hit by cars, snow injuries, frozen paws.
Watch your pet. Just
yeah, and if you have questions, you call Falls Road Animal Hospital. You know, it's a free phone call. You can certainly call
if you have questions. You're open 24 hours. Okay.
Yep.
Good stuff.
Thank you, Dr. Kim.
My pleasure.